The dream of a digital India was initiated by renowned scientist and former president of India, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. That dream is fast becoming a reality. Dr. Kalam envisioned that the future of India lies in the hands of his scientific progress and the power of youth. He graced the Roots to Wings initiative organized by Sterlite recently.
I am told that India, over 25% of telecom backbone network runs on Sterlite fiber cables. The vision of Sterlite technology is to achieve global leadership in optical fiber glass technology. Hence, you have set up this research facility. I would like to ask you what you would like to be remembered for. What you would like to be remembered for. You should write it on a page or on a computer terminal, you write computer screen. The page may be very important page in the book of human history. You will be remembered for creating that one page in the history of the nation. Whether that page is the page of invention, page of innovation, or the page of creating digitally connected India to bring education, healthcare, and skill development at the doorstep of the villages, or the page of creating new product, or a page of bringing a societal change, or a page of removing the poverty, or the change of fighting injustice, or planning and executing the great national mission to lead India into a great India before the year 2020. My greeting and best wishes to all the members of the Sterlite Limited and other scientists and engineers who come from a different organization. Success in the mission of making the nation strong. May God bless you all.